For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
time prayer, sticking little white flowers all it's funny, Daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Sweet 16 today, she's looking like her mama a little more every day. One part woman, the other part girl, to perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls, trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. You know how much I love you, Daddy, but if you don't mind, I'm only gonna kiss you on the cheek this time. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve her love every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Oh, the precious time. Oh, like the wind, the years go by. She's she'll change her name today. She'll make a promise and I'll give her away. Standing in the bride room, just staring at her, she asked me what I'm thinking and I said I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby.
Ruth 1, verses 16, verse 17. And Ruth said, entreat me not to leave thee, or to return from following after thee. For where thou goest, I will go, and where thou lodgest, I will lodge. Thy people shall be my people, and thy God my God. Where thou diest, will I die, and there will I be buried. The Lord do so to me and more also, if all but depart thee and me. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in the holy matrimony, which is an honorable state, instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy state Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but readily, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined, if anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let them now speak or else, thereafter forever, hold his peace. In other words, be quiet. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do now confess it, for ye will well assured, that if any persons were joined together otherwise, that as God's word do it allow, their marriage would not be lawful. Is there anything to anybody? Speak now, forever hold your peace. At this time, Ricky and Adrian have desired to say their own vows. This time we're going to ask Ricky to go first. We would like him to use the mic, but we want to make sure that we hear everything he said. Look into our eyes.
I can now say I have the most beautiful woman that's here today. And I remember your mother came and gave me a contract to sign when I first met her. It was the scariest thing in the world. I almost ran, but I saved it. Because I knew that from that day that you had a family that would back you up in that world. That would be there for you and love you, and I want to give you the same love, and I want to be that new family.
You might want to get the piece, I guess.
My queen, love of my life, and now forever, now no turning back for me right now. So. I'm here with my hands out to you, asking for your love and your support, and to be number one in my life.
I kind of dreamt of anyone more perfect for me than you. I never knew a love like this existed until I met you. I couldn't imagine spending a day with anyone else. Thanks for the daily laughs. Thank you for loving me through the good and the bad. Thank you for being you. I promise to be with you every step of the way as we begin the first day of the rest of our lives. I can't wait to make all of our dreams come true. I am a better person because of you. I love you.
Amen. So good. Brother Ricky McGee, would I have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to love together after God's ordinance and the holy state of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? Brother Ricky, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Sister Adrian, will thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and would forsake him, all others keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live. Brother Ricky, take thee, Adrian, to be, I want you to repeat after me. Take thee, Adrian. I take thee, Adrian.
I take thee, Adrian.
To my wedded wife.
To have
and to hold,
and to hold
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer
or for poor,
in sickness
and in health,
to love
and to cherish till death
do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance, and thereunto I plight thee my troth. She said, I, Adrian,
take thee, Ricky,
to my wedded husband,
to love,
to have, and to hold, from this day forward. For better,
or for worse,
for richer,
or for poor,
in sickness,
and in health,
to love,
and to cherish,
till death,
us depart,
according to God's
holy ordinance,
and thereto,
I give thee,
my troth. Can I have the ring, please? No, I'm sorry. Give me that. Bless, O Lord, this ring, that he who gives it and she who wears it may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor until their life's end, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Brother Ricky. This ring on our finger and hold a hand. Repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us bow in a word of prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace and author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these, thy servants, this man and this woman, who we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them made, whereof this ring, or these rings given and received, it is token and pledge, and may forever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to the laws through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. For as much as Ricky and Adrian here have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and hereto have given and pledged their troth each to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring and by joining hands, by the authority in me, in the state of Louisiana, and by the Almighty God, I pronounce thee husband and wife. You may at this time, Brother Ricky, get your lishuma. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ricky and Adrian McGee.
And that time I went and said goodbye. what you wanna. Like you wanna. My dear Lord, going to make you what you wanna. Like you wanna.
I do anything.
Thank you. Make me
He blamed me for your corruption.
Yeah, I went.
Ha 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 ha!